If you find the basement, there's always a chest in the basement. Yep. The basement always has a guaranteed chest. Hi, Onyx. Fuck! On the bright side, there's no chains in our bussies yet. Fuck! Yeah, which is a plus. Oh, by the way, do you know there's a Five Nights at Freddy's horror mode on Fortnite? I'm eager to... I figure like one of these nights all four of us could try it out. Now I'm gonna cleanse this totem. First, I must bless this house. Yo, you know what would be a fucking awesome DLC? Huh?
I saw like... the coloring of this thing over here just appear around the generator.
Yeah, it does that sometimes. Ah! Get out of my pussy! I mean my wrist. Fuck, it's up my ass! Oof! Joke's on you! I gotta find that puzzle box. It's on the second floor. I'm a-coming. I want that puzzle box. Hi, babe. I'll solve it. Ah, my pussy. Problem solved. Alright, puzzle solved. It's still in my ass. It usually disappears. It looks like I just, like, forced it out of my ass. Like, I was squatted over and pushed my ass out. You can... Scruffy, shut up! Huh?
You're not coming after us or what?
It might be a randomly generated bot. Like, we had the bot a couple matches ago before you got on. Remember I told you about the randomly generated ones? It might be a randomly generated bot.
But didn't you say they were in a corner or some shit?
Yeah, they were standing in a corner staring at the wall.
Are they trying to blend in or something? Because that white head doesn't help them.
Yeah, no, they just were staring at the floor, really. I'm almost done with the generator, by the way. Sounds good. If I'm correct, you get a trophy just for escaping this map. Is he actually moving now? Yeah, it does. Yep. They're just moonwalking. Alright there, you sick fuck. There's only room for one pale fucking sex icon, and that's me. Okay, I was gonna say you can find a door. You just kinda hide me on the curtains like a weirdo. I'll wait for you, that way it's a guaranteed get out. Well, he has a fascination with staring at the floor. I swear to God, it's got to be a bot. It's going to say the Cenobite, because that'd be like a randomly generated bot and loadout. I mean, it is. Hey, babe, have you found a door yet? Okay, well, out we go. Out we go. Ho-ho! Onyx is the barest one. Yeah, it's the expanded area. It's pretty, though. This is actually the map I got when I first faced against Dracula.
Really?
Yep, I escaped through the hatch that match. No, I mean like he actively killed everyone. I was the last one alive and I found the hatch. Mel, be lucky you only got Wesker and Nemesis. Oh yeah, Mocha went up against Wesker already. My scene partner perk is going off. Well, now my scene partner perk is not going off. Noted. I hear you loud and clear. Well, if that's the case, you should be stupid enough for me to lead him into a... I found your med kit. Well, I'm gonna keep this. Yeah, I know you said you blinded him. Well, hell yeah, that's a plus side then. Yep, I hear something behind me. No, that's right, there's also giant spiders and shit that crawl around in the effects. Depends, his dong or his ass or... Oh wow, Onyx, your internet's being a bit... Your ping's pretty high, bro.
Okay.
Welcome back, Onyx. Did you have to do an eye check or something?
No, I was doing the generator. It was just quiet.
Oh, okay. I'm thinking about that Flash Gets thing from Milan. I know your secret, Milan. How about we discuss it inside my tent? She's all happy. He like undresses. Wait, where is your cock? And then she's crying. He's like, oh, it's okay. We'll fix this. Do you know how embarrassing it will be if I report to them that I was trying to fuck a lady boy and it turned into a lady? Batman. Hi, buddy. Hey, you're a big guy. Yay! Challenge complete! Woohoo! Take me. You're welcome. That's alright. I'll take Chase. How do you whiff? How did you whiff? A double whiff? Bro, you're a tard, my guy. Ba da 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 Batman.